What is up, guys? It is Mutt Gaming. Today we are going to be showing you how to make the best superstar KO team in Madden 23. We got Peanut here with us.
Yeah.
So as always, you should always go with GNP. Because running defense, you're going to need that. And, I mean, running offense isn't that bad or good. I'm getting Travis. It was either Travis or that Coleman dude. But Travis seems better. Peanut, you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Well, look at what we have.
Ooh. I don't know. It's too good options. I said we go here.
Over Evans?
I mean, we're going to get a better wide receiver going through this.
All right. All right, guys. You heard it, here first from Peanut.
Watch we get a wide receiver.
They sometimes they already pick it for us. I mean, I'm not mad about Darwin. Unless we could have got like Jalen Ramsey or something. But Darwin's pretty good.
Darwin's better than Jalen Ramsey.
What did you say?
I'm sorry, but he is.
You're on crack.
That's just my opinion. Darwin is better than Jalen Ramsey.
So we could throw and run, actually. Oh, that's all right. This is why I don't play this game at all, because this stupid stuff happens.
Yeah,
because you got a big, fat, large man running after you.
Yeah, I think I noticed that, bro. It's
right now. I'm lagging. Still got it, though.
Yeah,
a lot. The devil is a lot. Bro, if we don't get this, bro.
Look at that. Hall of Fame block. Hall of Fame block.
Oh, God bless.
That's wicked. Good dog. Oh, you get that expected
out of
that
way.
It's Mahomes.
And his first with Mike Evans. Cracked. Why are you... You just got cracked upside your head.
I'll play expected because I got expected too. Right side.
I didn't get to it in time.
I'm bloody being burned.
Oh, this must be a run, dude. They're gonna need blitz plays. These are the type of plays we all wanna see. Well, maybe yeah, let's you move over there.
Oh my. And he is into the
end zone for a record breaker touchdown. This is going to OT. I already know it.
Hey, all we gotta do is really play size and Mike Evans. You play less than I got right
now. No, move. Move in the middle. This is why I said move to the middle, bro. If you start a play in your own end zone, you need to get that ball out of there.
Or the other team over the middle.
Bro, just run it. We can get if that's as many yards as I think it is, we can get 6 yards. Oh, 4 yards, even better. The fact that you ran to the X Factor is crazy. Alright, guys. We won that.
Hey, man. You know,
Peanut has a retard.
Oh, which one? I don't know. Usually, yeah.
I say Pat.
It's Patrick Mahomes. First run,
Derrick Henry. Look at that block. Look at that block.
You gotta run.
You take care of him. You're in the post.
Here's Mahomes. First and 10. Don't throw that. He put too
much sauce on. Where is the PI? Incomplete. Cause if he not just stop you from running, hey, it's better that it happened on
first and not fourth down. Oh my God, you're gonna be freaking fire this as soon as you get it. Now, Mahomes.
Oh my Patty Wagon, fire!
Bro, I literally just cut right. How did he hit me?
On second down is Henry. Make way for the king. And he will score.
I'm passing the ball.
No, running out the middle.
They're so dumb. They're gonna take the run. First, inside run for the home. Whatever. See what they're offering.
They should only have like one X factor.
I mean, it depends if they just started or not. No questions about what needs to happen. You need
to score. That's fine. Now, Jackson.
He'll find Smith Schuster open right side. Yeah. Great
pick up there. No, it's my boy. Juju. Peanut, we are not in 2015.
But I want to be. Why does Pat Mahomes throw like that?
That's Lamar.
Oh, why do they throw like that? They throw
like that. Wait, what? I thought that was Pat Mahomes for a second. What? Am I tripping? All right, bud. He catches that, right?
Does Lamar in his game not like Pat Mahomes?
I thought for like a minute that Pat Mahomes was actually the quarterback. Now Jackson, roll it to
his right. Thank you.
Oh. Should have took that to the crib. Bro, did he not see me lurking him?
Probably not.
Like, was he special? Wait, when do we have four? Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting about Derwin.
We need somebody else on defense.
Yeah. We'll probably get defense this time. Because there's no way we have four on offense and one on defense.
Three, two, go. And we got defense, and they're all.
Oh my God.
We're gonna bring them.
On-field blockers have their resistance. So I didn't read it.
Patty Mahomes, throw that. Boom. Gonna run somebody over. We go. Give me that pick. Take that to the crib. Yeah. Give me that head top. Take that to the crib.
All right, retard. We cannot lose. I need you to try your very hardest.
Well, match.
It's GNP. Guys, comment down below who you think made the best trade or signing in the NFL so far. It's two ways to look at it. It's either harder. Peanut, who do you think made the best deal?
Who made them good trades? Oh, probably the, what you call it, Dolphins.
I think the Bears.
Who they get?
They got DJ Moore. Oh God. Well, that was you. Dang it, Peanut.
Oh yeah, I need to like jump.
Oh, and by the way, they have Jesus Christ.
Play Derwin.
They have Tyreek Hill.
The Bears don't have Tyreek.
No, they have Tyreek Hill. God dang it.
And
it's seven people on offense. Wait, that means they got no defense. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Why did he throw like that?
You see how he throws like that? He throws weird.
Alright.
He has 3X factors. Oh my. Oh my.
We are not playing around. We are just going to the group. We are just going to the crib. We are not playing around. We gotta show them what we're about.
Oh my. I'm calling you. Yeah, they know.
As far as I can.
You know what to do.
Alright, Peanut. So remember, we got a touchdown first play. I mean, I'm sure that's not going to happen either. Pick this
play. I still get this play. Now, Mahomes. Oh, but... No!
That pass was terrible.
It was Patty Mahomes. And if you would have kept running straight, you probably would have caught that.
We only have one of these, bro. Oh, my God. Stay over there, Peanut. Yeah, I got right. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, my. No, sir. That's gonna be picked off. Yes.
Go. Go.
Go, boy. Go.
Go.
Marshawn Lattimore.
We did the crib. Peanut, I just took it to the crib. I just took it to the crib.
The only reason he took that back is because of that block that I did.
That block. He blocked his legs out. We took it to the crib. Peanut, that was probably their last game.
Probably.
Oh my God.
Look at
yo, y'all have to drop a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications for that. Oh my God.
Remember y'all saw that cut stack block? Yo, please be decent.
Ooh. Jamal.
Don't,
bro. Look at what it says. Downhill hit stick force fumbles. That's what we do best.
Yo, you're lucky that I played that good defense with Derwin, and then you came and took that pill back to the crib because of my amazing
bro,
block.
I bet they're sick.
Oh, they're pissed. Oh, Sam, we played this.
What's in the actual frick? You know, you are trash. Why are you scared? Oh, got it.
Look at the line. Just...
Another one. Get over there.
You're just him. You are just him.
You know we're running up the middle. I swear to God. Wait. Did you pick the play already?
Huh?
You picked the play already? Oh, God. Max protection, please.
Yep, do that. Hey, run outside of the team with the next thing. Oh, I'm him. I am him. I am Timothy Jones. I am Timothy Jr. I am him. I am just that guy. I am just him. Okay. Look at their team. They got a pretty team.
For only four players, that's pretty good.
They have ultra rings.
All right, Peanut, let's try not to be a retard and not catch the ball this time.
Play safe. I'm blitzing Tom Brady. And if he gives me enough time, I'm killing him.
Brady looking to throw it here. Don't kill Brady.
Why? I don't like him. Yeah.
Whoa! I swear to God, I thought the ball came out.
Really like.
There's no way, Madden.
Madden, you're screwing us again.
Bro, we finna lose because of this, right?
Just guard the X Factor. Lock the X Factor up, please.
No, get back. Get right. Stay there.
Whoa, I saw that audible. I saw that high route. He got nervous. He got nervous!
No! No!
You didn't pick it?
No, the AI swatted it before I could click onto him. No!
Tyler!
Oh my god.
Come on, Tyler.
What the?
Get that! I like water.
Alright, peanut. I should we run it.
Alright, get railed, got it.
Is this smart?
No.
Oh my god, wait.
I'm gonna go to the other side, screw that.
No, you're retarded. Go! Alright, we got yards. We got plenty of yards. Alright, it's 50-50. It's 50-50.
It's honestly 50-50. Ooh. We just gotta calm down and breathe. Honestly,
breathe through your freaking nostrils.
No, don't laugh. That's what's gonna be the screen. Look, Tyler, please. That's what's gonna be the screen.
Pardon?
He's dumb.
Let's go!
He's dumb!
Peanut, do we run it?
No.
Wait, do that tight end thing to Mark. Or Travis. Whoever it is.
It's Travis.
Oh my gosh.
Tyler, don't be a retard this time. Get into the game.
Let's go!
I'm hungry! I am Timothy Jones Jr.
Alright guys, well, we won. That is how you make the best superstar KO team 2v2. So everybody, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. This is Mutt Gaming, and as always, we're out. Peace.
I'm just saying.